Finley. Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quit like, we'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley, good, let's... Cass? I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's mine.
Hello, can anyone hear me? And I'm stuck up in his fucking hut on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No!
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please!
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? I can't just leave him. I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
Right, yeah, Brody. Hold your nerve, all right, McCleary?
Coming, Roy. I'll find you. Ugh. I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around. It must have gone through the roof. There must be a way up somewhere. Look at that. That is some weird shite, man. Sick. Oh, Jesus. Bastard. Ears still work, man. What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trolls do this. Roof access. But I'm so close. Can I open it? Place.
Almighty.
That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man. Come on, Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up, come on. Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, my man, come on, by Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me, I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy, I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man, you know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Finley, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the wall's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, are you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Guys, for fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, oh, Jesus. God, did you not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, no. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's no anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to marine control room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
Fuck! Oh!
rope.
Not you at all. Nice and slow. It's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go. Finley. I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Gaz, listen to me, alright? Listen.
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
It's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. Alright?
Aye, alright. I'll look for it. Why is it locked? Fuck's sake. Better call Finley. Any chance? Better call Finley. Next.
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours. Right?
Alright.
It's coming for me. I can't feel.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Aye, hang on.
As soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be alright, Cass.
I fucking hope so.